I mentioned, I'm Brandon Naves. This is Jordan Griffin. We're the two co-founders of Talent Simulations. We specialize in immersive and affordable out-of-home virtual reality experiences. So what we do is we integrate virtual reality headsets with a motion simulator, synchronize the two to really immerse you in the cockpit of a race car, a roller coaster, a fighter jet, or anything else you can think of. So it's compact, very immersive, and perfect for entertainment centers of various sizes and budgets. We also do custom experiences. So we've worked with NASA and created a lunar rover, worked with Toyota and made a new Prius Prime virtual reality experience. And actually here at the show, we have created a new virtual reality roller coaster for Skyline Attractions to demonstrate their new coaster concept. So you can actually go to their booth, ride the roller coaster, and see what it would feel like once somebody buys it and they build one. So a lot of different applications, and very realistic for integrating PC-based VR headsets to create very high resolution with low latency to reduce virtual reality sickness. The motion simulator also helps with that. When you're moving around and you can see it, you actually get more sick than you would if you're on a motion base and stimulate the inner ear. So we've actually run some studies with motion and without motion. And although the motion simulator is intimidating, it will actually help prevent you from getting sick. Now, we just started selling these in the United States last year at IAPA, and we've already been working with different entertainment centers, museums, roller coaster manufacturers, as well as the marketing companies that I mentioned, and NASA as well. So it's very compact, affordable, so great for rental event companies as well. Less than 100 pounds, fit in the bed of a chunk of your car as well. So obviously virtual reality is where this industry is going, it's taking off. And you can actually have a more immersive, realistic experience in a smaller footprint with all of the theming inside the headset. So you no longer need $100,000 motion simulators. You have everything rendered in the VR and have the subtle motion cueing and have it just as effective. So what you guys see here is the race car. You can actually link up to 20 to race against your friends. You can do the same with a fighter jet and a new World War II combat experience. And as I mentioned, we also do the roller coaster, so you can sit back, relax, put your hands up, and ride a roller coaster that people get off and saying, did I just go upside down, or this is the best experience I've had in virtual reality. So we really want to focus on making VR experiences more accessible and letting people try it and have a great first impression. So you asked what the price point would be. We have packages starting at $10,000, which is the hardware, and up to $20,000 for commercial content license. And that'll be the turnkey system. You'll get a computer, you'll get a headset, everything you need to run it. So definitely more affordable for smaller entertainment centers. And the idea is to be able to purchase multiple to race against your friends. This is a 2-degree of freedom motion base. So you have forward and back, and left and right. And we are working on a new product line now as well. We are working with Atomic Motion Systems in England. These are the designers of the motion system that we will be distributing in North and South America. And we will be releasing a new product line next year, which will allow for more degrees of freedom. We have force feedback in the wheel, so you will get the feeling that you are driving. We also have vibration in the seat, so you get the engine revs as well. As well, when you're in the roller coaster, you actually feel the clink going up the chain. So I guess I have a question for you guys. Who wants to try it first?
All right, so who's up?
Yeah, come on up. Thank you all for coming. Really appreciate it. We're definitely excited to be here. We're a local Orlando company. We got our start as a group of mechanical engineering students at UCF. this has been the industry you've been passionate about for years. So it's just a great feeling to be here, and thank you guys for your support.